Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Womb to Superwomb. I am Dr. Samatha with you on this journey towards a healthier you. I am an obstetrician and gynecologist, transcendental meditation and yoga practitioner. Women's health and fitness have always interested me. This passion of mine turned into my career. I personally believe that womanhood is very special, pregnancy being just a part of this wonderful journey. Why is it womb to superwomb? When I say womb, it does not mean just the uterus or the childbearing organ. The interconnected setup between the brain, nerves, hormones, and the reproductive organs such as uterus, ovaries, breasts within a woman's body is what I mean by womb. Womb in itself has immense potential to generate another life, sustain a new life, and the power, ability, or energy to make this womb into a super womb is within herself. As a woman and a doctor, I wish every womb to be a super womb. Prevention is always better than cure. Health is very precious. Personally, I believe in prevention over treatment. There are many diseases in women, including cervical cancer, which are preventable. Well, we all know that a woman's body and its functioning is greatly influenced by hormones. And this interplay of hormones is something that keeps her going or at times keeps her down mentally and emotionally. You might have experienced change in mood, you lose temper, become irritable or drowsy just before your periods are about to start or when you have periods. This is because of your hormones that are responsible to bring about such changes, and this is not a disease. Nevertheless, we can surely overcome such unpleasant experiences. Please know that it is normal. Menstrual problems among young girls or polycystic ovarian disease, which you might have heard as PCOD or PCOS, infertility, where the couple is having problems having a baby, can be managed to a great extent with lifestyle modifications and also medicines. Language of the womb. Human body is fine-tuned to heal itself under favorable conditions. What I mean to see here is, when something goes wrong in the body, it tends to speak to us in a language, you know, to tell us to change a few things that are conducive to the body to help start the healing process. Unfortunately, we fail to understand that language or realize only when it starts screaming for attention. And this is the time to know that something needs to be changed or reversed, and to take proper action. And once this language of aberration or an issue that your body is constantly talking about is being addressed and you create a favorable atmosphere, the problem is fixed. So here I am to teach you the language that your womb speaks. But of course, there are certain conditions where you will require to see a doctor. What will womb to super womb be all about? On this journey from womb to super womb, I will be talking about milestones in a woman's life, starting from her first period, problems in periods, preconceptional care, do's and don'ts in pregnancy, problems that could arise during pregnancy, and lastly the time when her periods come to a complete stop, what we call menopause, and some of the problems a woman can have around menopause or years after her menopause. If you agree with me and want to get healthier, please subscribe to my channel Womb to Super Womb. Do not forget to like this video and share with your friends. For more informative videos, press the bell icon to get notifications. If you have any queries, you can as well comment in the comment section below. Stay healthy and stay tuned. Thank you.